have.
Consider this your briefing, Agent. 10 years ago, the government converted a military hospital into a top-secret lab. I and several others were tasked with creating the perfect soldier. The Great War was dragging on after all. Now, the hospital was a known hotbed for paranormal activity. We hoped to mine this energy for our experiments. We even created the Nexus to contain it. But then, a terrible explosion destroyed the hospital and killed everyone but me. I managed to escape with the Nexus and this folder. It contains classified information that I'm sure you'll find useful. I only came out of hiding because the Nexus started up, which means my previous calculations were wrong. A dimensional vortex is possible and will surface soon. The hospital is where we started this doomsday experiment, and it is where it must end. This man, Dr. Dagon, is the reason we are all in mortal danger. You must stop the dimensional vortex, or the human population will suffer a catastrophe far worse than any war.
Thank you.
Alexander Silvani was a family man and decorated soldier, but years in the trenches muddied his once brilliant career. If he were lucky, his battle wounds would leave him in a vegetative state. We believed our experiment would not only bring him back, but also make him a better, stronger soldier. Every outcome was considered, but paranormal energy is entirely unpredictable. The initial stage of the experiment was almost complete when a phantom energy burst through the window, striking Alexander. His vitals flatlined. We thought we'd lost him. And indeed, we had. But what we gained far exceeded our expectations. A being of electrical energy came to life before our eyes. Dr. Dagan hailed the experiment a complete success.